So whether writing a book, an email, or a text message, a lot of us like to be grammatically correct when typing on our computers. Now this is one thing when you're talking about letters and words, but grammar also includes punctuation. And one type of punctuation is the dash. But there actually is no dash character. There are three different types of dashes. And one of them, the one we use most often, is actually not even called a dash. It's called a hyphen. And this is what we get by default. And many of us use the hyphen for all of the different dashes. So, for instance, you may want to type a compound word like this. And using the hyphen on your keyboard, which is usually to the right of the zero on American keyboards, is the correct one to use. It's not a dash, but a hyphen. And here's some other examples. Now, sometimes, depending on which dictionary you're using, you may not use a hyphen on any of these. But if you do, make sure you just type the plain normal hyphen that's on your keyboard. That's what it's mainly there for. It's also used to separate numbers in things like telephone numbers. And it can be used also in names. So when you see a hyphenated name, you would use the hyphen. But that's pretty much it. Those are the only places you should be using a hyphen. But there are other places you would be using a dash. But these are different characters. So the first type of dash I want to talk about is called the N dash. And it's usually spelled EN, although there's some debate on how to actually write down the word N dash. It's called N dash because the dash is about the size, the width of the letter N. And you use this in cases where you're going to have a range of things, like a range of numbers. So, for instance, if you want to say 7 to 10, you could say 7 and then use the N dash and 10, not the hyphen. Now, how do you type the N dash? Well, you hold the Option key down on your keyboard and you press the hyphen key. And this gives you a different character than the regular hyphen. So notice the regular hyphen, how short that is. Option and hyphen gives you the N dash, a longer one. And you can use it for any kind of range. And that's pretty much what you use the N dash for. Now there's a third type of dash called the M dash. And this is a wider dash. And you can guess from the name that it's supposed to be the width of the letter M rather than the letter N. It's an easy way to remember it. N is a shorter letter and M is twice of an N in width, so that's the M dash. What's the M dash used for? Well, it's used basically just like parentheses or an aside in some text. So something like this. Now to type an M dash, you hold the Option and the Shift key down. So a hyphen is just pressing the hyphen key. An N dash is Option hyphen. And an M dash is Shift Option hyphen. Now notice I didn't put any extra spaces around the M dash. And this is because in most fonts the M dash actually includes a little bit of extra space to the left or right. You can see it here in these characters. So you don't need any extra space. And in most grammar guides I see that you're not supposed to put any extra space around the M dash. Now there's some other uses for the M dash. For instance, when using quotes. So there are actually even more than this, but these are the ones typically used. For instance, in typesetting, there's actually a slightly different character for using a minus, like in a mathematical formula. But on a computer, in almost all fonts, even if there is a minus character included, the hyphen and the minus character are indistinguishable. And in fact, when doing work on a computer and wanting to perform calculations against Spotlight or Calculator or whatever, you're using the hyphen as the minus key anyway. So it's kind of just a given rule now in computing that you use the hyphen when you mean minus, even though technically it's a different character. But as far as the N dash and the M dash, if you're worried about grammar in the rest of what you type, you should probably look into using these characters in the Option hyphen for the N dash, Shift Option hyphen for the M dash, and using them in your text as well as the rest of all the grammar rules that you follow.